Head honcho, cow boss, whatever you want to call me, I'm the guy.
All right, gentlemen, let's go back to season one and let's talk about Ethan Treadwell before he has a chance to.
Yep, you don't have to worry about him talking.
No, you know.
Yeah, heck yeah, this is going to be a good time.
Yeah, Ethan could be a little abrasive at times for sure, but, you know, he did a great job. Like I said, he's just... He's a lot. He's a big personality, which is good. You know, he can be a leader at times, but there was times that his leading was also yelling and kind of caused a little stirs at times.
Got no manners?
I'm not a cowboy, I guess.
No, sir, you sure ain't.
Yeah, it's a terrible deal. Terrible situation.
Oh, hey, lift him up.
You know, we all know he's super capable, rides good horses. It'll be exciting to get to see him come and see how he leads or how he follows.
Yeah. I remember the last, on the final three, he thought, boys, I'm gonna get him now. And he didn't, he wanted to be the leader, but he didn't lead the drive.
Zay and Quattro left half the cattle in the pasture. Anytime you pull into a pasture, you circle, make a loop, make the long trot, and see if you got anything on the backside. You always do. I knew it from the beginning, but, you know, today's the day. Let people cut their own throats.
It cost him because, you know, he took the leadership. He should have went all the way around that.
I just sat there in the gate to hold those wire because I knew that was the majority and left the outside to y'all.
Oh, yeah. But you like to be the leader. That could have been something you could have mentioned if you thought there was strays out there.
We'll see if he shows up this time and maybe learn from what I think. He should be able to go back and watch that tape and say, all right,
yeah.
Can I be a leader without being confrontational all the time? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
We'll see. We'll see if Ethan has learned from that and how he conducts himself this time. I'm anxious to see how Ethan... I know he's going to be entertaining.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Ethan Treadwell.